Today I'm back. I have a small haul for you guys. I went to a few thrift stores, vendor malls, to find some stuff. And I also got, I think, maybe one or two outfits from Carter's and one or two from Walmart. Here we have Mr. Sydney wearing a crab sleeper, and we have Miss Charlie. She's in a green dress. Those ruffles is shaped into a heart. But those two are my littlest babies, and they are also the only babies I have with closed eyes. excuse me. And I thought I would let you guys look at those two babies while I show my haul. So let's get started. Okay, here we have some Dr. Brown pacifiers. Now, I wouldn't give these to my real baby, but of course, for my reborns, I snatched these right up for $1, and I thought they would be cute. This one, I think even a girl could use down here. Which a girl could use either one of them, but I think this one's more girly than this one. So we have that. And I found this for Miss Charlie, and I thought it was pretty. It's like a romper with flowers. The back of it has this little flap. And I picked this up. It's just a little Granimals onesie. It has a frog on it. I have this in mind for a baby I do not have yet. But I can't wait to put him in that. And I found this for Willow. It's a Winnie the Pooh sleeper. Just a Winnie the Pooh sleeper. I also found this for Willow. And this is very cute for the summer. It is a onesie, and it has this tool stuff all around it. And it was new, and I paid $2 for it. I found this little onesie. I love this line. I have the sleeper for Milo James and the mittens, but I don't have the onesie, so I found this and I thought I would get it for Sydney. And I found this. It's a 0 to 3 Carter's child of mine. It has rhinoceroses, a baby rhinoceros, and a mommy or a daddy. I'm going to say it's a daddy. And I love the blue and the brown. And this was new. It hadn't been worn. And I paid $2.95 for it. And I found this sleeper. I don't know what size it is. It doesn't say, but I'm going to say it looks like a 3 to 6 month. It's from the Peter Rabbit collection or whatever. And I thought about sending this to Yvonne from having you on. I need to contact her and get her address, but I thought she might would like this because she collects this stuff. And it's a little wore, but I don't really see no stains on it. Okay, now, those were from vendors' malls. Okay. And these are from Walmart. Now, I know Yen's already saw Sydney in this. It was a pack of onesies. I don't know. I paired it up with these gray pants. And then his hat. These are for Sydney and another little guy that I'm expecting. Okay, and here is another one of the onesies that went with the dinosaur set. I'm gonna pair it with these pants and this hat. I love these little pants, I guess, because they just got that orange strap. Let's see what else. Okay, the last onesie that went with the pack, it's the monkey. Pairing it with the hat. I bought this set of pants to go with it, and they are onesie brand, but I thought that would look really good. And then from Carter's, I got this in newborn. And the pants that go with it. And then it also has this little onesie with it. I love this little dinosaur theme or line, this dinosaur line. I have a lot of it for my son. So I wanted to buy some for my other babies. Let's see. And I got this from Carter's. I wanted the girl one and I couldn't find it. I was going to buy it for the twins, Parker and Harper, but I couldn't get the girl one. They did not have it online when I ordered these. I looked the other day too and I couldn't find it. So it'll be for one of my newborn boys. And I love that. And I also got this on sale. It was like a Halloween thing, but I'm going to use it around, not just for Halloween. And it's newborn. We have just some little gray pants. And it has a little Frankenstein sweatshirt. And I love that. Okay, and then I got this from the dollar store for Willow. It's a blue romper with watermelons and a little flower. This is neon. I paid $5 for it. And it's the Kidget brand. Okay, and then I have a lot of pacifiers to show you. I have a local dollar store that's called the Dollar Mania. It's people that's from my town that made them a little shop. And I bought a lot of pacifiers from them. I bought this one. I'd been looking for this for Princess Willow forever and I couldn't find it. I see a lot of people had it from the Dollar Tree and I couldn't find it. But I got this from my local dollar store called the Dollar Mania. And I got this one from there. I don't have a lot of red pacifiers, so I wanted this one. I also got another red pacifier. And then I found this one. It's a light blue with little fishies. I found this at Walmart. It was on sale for $1. And I got these from Walmart. They're pink and blue. I got green and orange. And I got blue and yellow. And last but not least, I found a book from the vendor's mall. The mall. And I bought this for my son. You can hear him squealing in the background. It's Dinosaurs Beware. It says it's a safety guide, but I loved it because it was dinosaurs. And I will eventually read this. It was just like a dollar something. But I mean, it's so cute. And just, well, you can't see, but I thought that was cute. So, if you like this little haul, just give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment. And Mr. Sydney and Miss Charlie will, and me, we will see you guys later. Bye-bye.